Hello guys, this is Sayed Fasiyuddin from ISL Engineering College from AC department. So as a continuous change of online classes, we are going to discuss the subject antenna and wave propagation for EC third year. So today topic of discussion would be rhombic antennas. So basically, what's the meaning of the rhombic antenna and what is this radiation pattern and how it could be designed? These all things we are going to discuss in today's class. So let us continue with the discussion. So rhombic antenna is a type of antenna which we are working on the principle of traveling wave radiators. So TWR, what is this traveling wave radiators, how it is going to work, that we are going to see. So by the application of written conductor, two wires are pulled apart at one point so that the diamond or rhombic shape is formed. So rhombic in the sense, so we are making the shape, it should be in the form of diamond. So as you can see over here in this particular diagram, so this is the rhombic antenna, whereas at the starting end, at the first end we'll be considering the feeder point, and at the second end we are getting the radiation pattern and the working of this rhombic antenna. So in today's topic of discussion, we are going to discuss about the pole of it, the feeder point from where it is going to give the feeding to the rhombic antenna, and we'll be having this. If we join all these four kind of poles, we are going to make one diamond shape, or it is called rhombic antenna shape. In this we are going to see its radiation pattern, how it is going to look like. So as we can see over here, there will be a pattern of BD, FG. This is our complete rhombic shape. They will be getting each particular pole, we are getting one radiation pattern. So as per that, we'll be having radiation pattern over a perfectly conducting plane. So how it is going to work, how it's having the main lobe and its side lobe, at what angle this is going to work, and how it is going to work as a traveling waveguide. So basically, rhombic antenna is consist of two sides of rhomboids which are pulled apart from each other, and it has some sort of sides from it that is called BC, EG. As you can see over there, this is B, C, and E, and G. It consists of these two which are combined to find additional gain which has don't have any kind of problem in the proper termination in the alignment. So what we are going to see, it has some angle, tilt angle theta is there. And what is this tilt angle, how can you find out this? The tilt angle theta is approximately equals to 90 degree, and with minus the angle of major lobe. So what is the angle of major lobe we are considering over here? We are considering as beta. So we are considering these two parameters, and we are going to check the length. So what is the length of these two specimen? It consists of the length L. So if you want to see the wavelength, it will change from two parameter. One is a 4 lambda to 8 lambda. Based upon these two parameters, it's going to work. So next criteria is that it has major lobes, which will change from, what are the major lobes we are going to see? This is the major lobes. It will change from 17 degree to 24 degree, which indicates the antenna operates over a wide band of frequency. So based upon these two lobes, it is going to work. So it can be regarded as a 2V antenna which are connected in series. So we are considering 1V and another V. So we are considering this as 2V types of antennas which we are connecting in series in order to find 2V endforms of the obtuse part, obtuse angle we'll get, and it is also called as diamond antenna due to its shape. So due to this shape, we are calling this as the diamond shape antenna. It work on the principle, as already have said you, it work on the principle of traveling wave radiator. The maximum gain from the rhombic antenna is along the direction of main axis. Whatever the angle we are just going to find, the tilt angle, it is what? Based upon the major axis we are going to see. And the pass through the feed points to the termination in the free space. So this is about the working of it.